What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today I'll be teaching you how to make a tech deck ramp. So, if you didn't know, a tech deck is actually a finger skateboard. They don't look that cool, but they're actually pretty fun when you get the hang of it. These ramps can also be used for light RC cars and other things like that. So, let's get into today's video. So you're going to need some sort of cereal box or something like that. So I got all those cereal boxes, and yeah, and they're all really good cereals. Just so you guys know, I am not sponsored, but I would love to be. So if you would like to sponsor me, please go on my Discord, link in the description, and tell me about it.
No one's going to sponsor you.
So anyway, if you want to prove him wrong, please do. Thanks. So, we're going to take the cereal box. And we are going to take a scissor and start cutting right along the edge. So next, what you're gonna do is cut this next side. Once you've got those cut out, you can already see the ramp coming along. Next, you're going to cut this flap off, then cut this flap off. And then you want to cut this about the flap off, just a little bit. Right there. Then you can, really see it coming together now. You're gonna get some tape and you're going to wanna put the tape along the edges, making it stay together. And then all that's really left is you just have to cut these sides off. All you have to do now is tape the sides together. And so then it keeps it like sturdy. And now you have probably the best, easiest design of a tech deck ramp you can find. And it's really cheap to make, easy to make, not time consuming whatsoever. And yeah, you got a nice ramp for tech decks. And you can, of course, modify the ramp, make it different sizes so you have different lengths and widths and heights of ramps, and you can spray paint them, make them look really cool. My how-to for today, and I'll see you guys later.